Hey, it's me. It's Clock. I'm playing Mahjong again. I have all these games, and I play Mahjong all the time. Let's turn the difficulty on impossible. Let's do an east-south game. It'll be fun. I'll be here for hours. Damn it. I like going forth. Oh. Cut the six. Since it's the hard AI, I gotta actually be careful. Keep your eye on what they're discarding, try to figure out what they want. Oh, that's not good. Ah, damn it. Seven pairs, too. Ah, with two run. Or two Dota. Not run. Fuck. What am I talking about? I got all the red Doras. Would you look at that? Ain't that something special? Not in love with this hand though. Despite the good fortune for Friends of the Grummels. Let's see. Don't know what to cut. I don't know what to cut. I guess the four. Cut the green dragon. I don't have good vibe about that one. It's a gut feeling, but and if I get a three soul, then that'll be really good. Neither of them are gonna need the north one, surely. That's a dead tile. This is uncomfortable. Ow. Oh well. Yeah, I'm not as lucky as I was last time, apparently. Oh well. It's a dead tile, so. Shit, that was quick. Oh, good, my favorite tile is the Dora. There's no real reason to have a favorite tile in Mahjong. It's kind of pointless. It's not like any tiles are inherently better than others. There's just something about the 18 that I like. I'm gonna go for an all pawn hand. Dota 3, all pawn, dragon tiles, feels good. up the first. Gotta be kidding me. I don't know what to do with this hand. I think I can try to make a null pawn hand. Maybe. Or just go for a reese. Yeah, I'm gonna have to give up this. I think maybe. Trying to think. Yeah. So I can get another four. That'd be better. I'll hold off on that. Fuck it, why not? Well, that door didn't help me at all. That's three reaches, door to four. Damn, for the reverse door, that felt good. Holy shit, what? Again? Yada yada. Try to go for a closed hand. Hate to cut this, but I don't need it. Okay, actually, I gotta play. Three is safe, thank God. Fuck, of course we'll own the dealer. I don't think that's a very expensive hand though. I get a pure straight, that'd be nice. One feature I like about this game is that it shows you how close you are to Tenpai, which is convenient, because like you can tell after a while, but sometimes it's nice to just know at a glance. Good for newer players, or well, I guess I'm not really that new anymore at Mahjong. I'm just bad, naturally. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. South 4. Just gotta make sure they don't win. And then I can win. Let's at the very least make this a Tanyao. East Wind is useless right now, that's right. I usually play East only games, so I always forget. Let's see, okay, 9 is safe. All I gotta do is just not deal into anyone's hands. It really doesn't even matter if I make it to Tenpai. Because I'll only lose 1,000 points, so. I can have as messy of a hand as I want. He discarded the 9, so maybe the 8 will be safe. Okay, good. Declare a con. Fuck it. Okay. 7 is safe. Let's discard that. Yeah, what do you know? The 8 is safe. I don't really expect to win this hand, but that'd be a nice thing if it did happen. Okay, yeah. How long was that? That was only 13 minutes? Damn. It's a quick game. Last game was only East only, and that was like fucking 18 minutes. Well, shit. All right. I guess that's that game. So, thank you for watching, I guess. Subscribe, give me money, I don't know. Fuck my wife, whatever you want to do, man. It's your world.